use your arrows to browse. Photo by Streeter Lecka, Getty Images. It was hard to predict which Texas A. The Jekyll and Hyde act they put on all season was beyond frustrating for a team that was talented enough to win the SEC going away. Through the first two games of March Madness, everyone is seeing what got the Aggies to number 5 in the polls during non-conference play. This is how good the Aggies are capable of playing. Let's take a look at 5 specific things we've learned about the Texas A. They are not afraid of anything that has been palpable during the Aggies' first two victories is their swag. They are clearly not intimidated by any team. They could have cowered from a Providence team that boasted 3 wins against 2 of the No. 1 seeds in this tournament. They could have cowered from a North Carolina team that were the defending national champions and had several quality wins both in conference and non-conference play. None of that mattered to Billy Kennedy's squad. The Aggies are playing with outstanding confidence right now. Use your arrows to browse.